Hey everybody, Dr. Rob here with Mobility Monday, professional race car driver, Lars Aschenbach, doing me a favor and helping me going through some very, very easy stretches. We discussed the neck because most people have neck pain. Most people's necks are really stiff. Most people's necks get really stiff from too much on the computer and of course going down and getting a text neck with their phone. Lawson's neck can get stiff because he's holding on to a race car really too hard, too long, a lot of G-forces. So let's go through some easy stretches. So we're going to stretch the right side, what we call the trapezius muscle right here, because we've got stiff pain in our lower neck, in our shoulder region. Lawson's just going to drop his arm behind his neck, so we depress the shoulder, and he's going to laterally flex his head over here, then take his arm and pull it over. Don't push down on the head, pull over. So that's beautiful. You see how that's going to stretch these muscles? This trap goes all the way from the top of his occipital ridge all the way through to his shoulder. He's going to make one little change, sorry. And now he's taking his levator scap, which is right in that back near the shoulder blade. We call that America's point, where everybody's stiff. And he can release. And you guys can do that every day, 3 sets, 10 times a day. Dr. Rob, always yours in health.